You know, in times like these, sometimes you just don't know how to pray. But our Lord gave us an example. When the disciples asked him, "Master, how should we pray?" He said, "Pray this way," and I'd like you to join me as we pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen." Hear our prayer.